Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Priyanka Chopra Jonas is quite active on social media and often shares interesting posts with her fans. Priyanka is currently in Los Angeles with her husband, Nick Jonas. Recently, she took to her social media and shared a dreamy picture with herself and her husband, Nick Jonas. So come, let's have a look at the video for more details. Priyanka Chopra Jonas is quite active on social media and often treats her fans with some interesting posts on her social media. She is currently in Los Angeles with husband Nick Jonas and trying to make the most of free time at home. She keeps giving her fans a sneak peek into her quarantine life and routine on social media. Recently, she took to her social media and shared a lovely picture with Nick, and it's simply unmissable. In her caption, she mentioned how grateful she is to have him in her life. Priyanka can be seen cuddling up with Nick in the picture, and it's all things love. Sharing the picture with her fans, she wrote, "My forever guy, so grateful for you, Nick Jonas." Meanwhile, Priyanka Chopra Jonas got a new haircut recently and she had shared a stunning picture of herself on her social media. She can be seen rocking the bangs like a boss. In the pictures, she can be seen sporting a blue shirt and flashing a million-dollar smile. Along the picture, she captioned it as, "New hair, don't care." On the work front, Priyanka Chopra Jonas was last seen in The Sky is Pink. The film also featured Zaira Wasim and Farhan Akhtar. She will be next seen in Keanu Reeves' action movie Matrix 4. Priyanka Chopra as Netflix superhero film We Can Be Heroes, and the film with the actress and comedian Mindy Kaling lined up. She will also be seen in the Netflix film The White Tiger and Amazon's series titled Citadel. That's it for today's video. If you like the video, please hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye guys.